We bet you've seen The Flash, one of the greatest top-rated shows ever. It has a very talented cast, and everyone who has watched the series must have done their own research on the cast. Welcome back to Trend Craze. In today's video, we will be talking about the show's cast outside the screen. Who are they? What is their personal life like? Keep watching this video to know more about the stars of The Flash. Daniel Pennebaker, who stars as Caitlin Snow, is age 33. Daniel has been married to Hayes Robin since 2017. She got the name Caitlin Snow, or Killer Frost, because of her skills both as a knowledgeable bioengineering expert and a metahuman with cryptokinetic abilities. To add to her skills and ambitions, Caitlin also wanted to give directing a shot. She had the opportunity to do the same on one episode in season 5. Very recently, in April, she had her first child, which means she even acted in the series through her pregnancy. One of the many challenges she had to face while acting was hiding her bump, because, of course, Caitlin Frost cannot be pregnant. However, she hasn't shared any photos of her baby, and we still don't know the name of the baby yet. Next up, we have Danielle Nicolette, who portrays the character of Cecil Horton. She is 46 years old and married. Initially, she was a recurring actor, having a few minutes here and there on the show. But in the fourth season, she had more screen time than usual and played a crucial role. This led to her being promoted as a regular full-time actress for the show. She's very open about her personal life. She says that she spent a lifetime in some bad relationships, but she took a break. An essential break, according to her and her partner. After this break, she was able to make some responsible decisions and met her present partner. His name is Mike Cussman, a builder and designer by profession. She appears to be very content with this new relationship, and we couldn't be happier for her. Candace Patton, age 32, is one of The Flash's fan favorites. She stars as Iris West Allen. Not many know this about her, but she has been on stage for many years before joining the series. Like every other struggling yet successful artist out there, she had difficulty doing her job in her role as Iris. Many fans even voiced their opinions on social media and posted that Candace was making the series look bad, but she persevered and eventually nailed the role of Iris. She proved herself worthy of the role by working super hard even through the hate, which must have been even harder. But Candace has proven herself to be a true hero, both to herself and to the fans who used to hate on her. Today, she is very famous, but unlike many celebrities, she has chosen to keep her life private without revealing much to the public. And so, we don't know much about her dating life as she hasn't dated anyone publicly yet. But not too long ago, there were headlines of her allegedly having an affair with Junior Smith, a former NBA player. But that's all we know about her personal life. Coming to the next talented cast, we have Chris Klein, who portrays the character of Orlan Dwyer, also known as a Cicada. He plays the villain, the serial killer Cicada, on The Flash. More recently, he has played the role of Bill Townsend in the Netflix series Sweet Magnolias. He has shown great versatility with the variety of roles he's played throughout his acting career. In The Flash, he plays the role of a supervillain, and in the other, he is a cheating husband. He has even said both the characters are much more alike. Both characters are emotionally flawed. He left the show in season 6 when his character was defeated by The Flash. Chris is married to Lena Rose now, and they have two beautiful kids. And from what they show to the world, they appear to be a very happy family. Next, we have Hartley Sawyer, who plays Rolf Dibny, also known as the Elongated Man. At the beginning of the show, Hartley was loved by many fans of The Flash, but this lasted only a short while as his post from 6 to 8 years ago surfaced. It showed the world what kind of a racist and misogynistic person he was back in the day. These posts led him to get fired from the show. This does seem a little bit unfair to him, as these posts were from almost a decade ago. It makes no sense to hold someone responsible for what they were in their past. They would have definitely changed. Whether it was better or for worse, we may never know, but firing someone for a social media post that they wrote 8 years ago, this has always been up for debate. Nevertheless, Hartley was fired, and he later publicly apologized to everyone, saying that he is a changed man. Lately, on social media, he has been posting a lot of posts with his dogs, but that really is all we know about his personal life. There's no news about his love life, which probably means he is single at the moment. Next is the actor who plays the role of Harrison Wells, also known as Reverse Flash. Tom Cavanaugh plays more than one character in the same universe. He must be super talented and hardworking to be able to pull off such a task. It must be draining to be able to play so many roles in one show. Shifting the mindset from one character to another is difficult physically, but it is also difficult mentally. However, recently he might leave the show's cast, but nothing has been confirmed yet. In a recent social media post, he shared that it takes too much effort as much as he loved being on the show. Of course, this is no surprise. After all, he is just human. And no matter how talented, one is bound to reach their limit. An actor as great as him will definitely be missed. We can all agree we will be sad to see him leave, but also equally grateful for being able to see his characters on screen for all these years. Coming to his personal life, he has been married to Maureen Grice for 16 years now, and both of them have two beautiful daughters and two handsome sons together. We are assuming that his difficult decision to leave the show would also help him spend more time with his family. Next, we have Jesse L. Martin, who plays the role of Joe West. He plays the part of the father. Fans of the show immediately loved him as soon as he made an appearance on the show. He is the one person who knew Barry's secret and helped him defeat his enemies. But Joey also helped him deal with his feelings for Iris. He portrayed the role of a father so well. Unfortunately, due to a back injury, he had to leave the show for a few months. But he was back as soon as he recovered from his injury, and the fans were overjoyed and so glad that he was doing okay. He isn't married and has not had any public relationships, so his private life remains very much personal, and very little is known about him. Keenan Lonsdale plays the role of Cute Wally West. He is 28 years old and plays the role of Kid Flash. He portrays the character of a very rebellious kid who is not shy to express his emotions and feelings. He is bold and brave and very adamant about his intentions. He displays excellent chemistry with his on-screen family. He has a huge fan base and is very active on social media. 3 years ago, he was attracted to both genders, male and female, but he did not want to label himself as bisexual. He also loved the fact that he can positively affect his young fans and always encourages his fans to not be afraid of showing their authentic selves. For now, we know that he is single. Keenan is an absolute gem of a person, and we hope nothing but the best for his future endeavors. Next, we have Carlos Valdez, who plays the role of Cisco Ramon, also known as Vibe. He was a metahuman in the past and a mechanical engineer in the present. He lost his powers but still remained with a superhero group, a very interesting diversity in the show. He can play an enormous amount of instruments like piano, guitar, ukulele, and even a bass synthesizer in his real life. Sounds like a superhero in real life as well, huh? As for his personal life, he has not shared much. He has been extremely secretive, but there have been some rumors that he was dating a co-star from the Universe crossover. But apparently this only lasted a short while and he is presently single. But he does sound like a real catch, doesn't he? Lastly, we have the hero of our show, The Flash. The Flash is played by Grant Gustin. He is age 30 and is currently married. He has played the role of The Flash for so very long and has gained a massive fan base for his charming personality and attractive face, but most importantly, for his acting skills. However, he has said that he's been acting as The Flash for way too long and wants to try something new. He might even want to play the role of a villain, and considering how talented and versatile he is, we know he can pull it off. Coming to his personal life, he got married to Andrea Toma in 2018 and has been happily married ever since. They had two wedding ceremonies, one in Andrea's homeland, Malaysia, and another one in Los Angeles. A dream couple indeed. That's it for today's video. If you enjoyed watching this, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe to this channel so you can watch more videos like these. Until next time, goodbye!